Well, the program is designed to give the students a comprehensive working knowledge of the various technologies in the renewable energies field, so wind systems, solar systems, geothermal.
Describe the types of generator controls.
For me, it's very simple. The fact of the matter is that fossil fuels will run out one day, whether it's our generation, two generations, three generations down the road. Eventually, we do need to have a solution to this problem.
Well, as we know, the world is changing quickly. There's a need for students to be informed and able to work with renewable energies technologies. The field is really calling for students who have the ability to really have a hands-on working knowledge of the various technologies in the field.
Sort of the stuff that we're doing right now, the lab work and actually getting to use the equipment. Now we are testing voltage levels on a generator. This would be for a wind turbine, and we're testing it to see if there's any faults. And in the real world, if there were a fault, we'd be troubleshooting it to fix the fault. If there was a real fault, the wind turbine itself would shut down, and then there'd be a team going in to up the tower wherever they have to go to fix the problem. Being able to do all these tests and work with the equipment before you go out there gives you a lot more confidence when you're actually in the field as to being able to measure something instead of being up there and being confused and being scared that you're going to do something wrong.